How to then dumbly assign data to groups, ID, last name, first name, and department name is given, and we have to assign data to groups, right? How to do this? Equal to run between bracket start 1, 3 bracket close. Run between function generate random number between two integers, right? And we will also use choose function for selecting groups, right? Equal to choose bracket start in the end groups name comma A comma B comma C. Bracket close, press enter. Now take this formula C, right?